prefer the underdog.
Come on, cheer them on, guys.